The Digital Security Research Center at Technology Innovation Institute focuses on building next-generation automated software analysis platforms that allow researchers to leverage large-scale infrastructure, rich datasets, and collaborate with team members on brilliant ideas without constraints. In today's digital-first world, everything runs on software. Due to human limitations, the software is prone to potential vulnerabilities. Given the complexity of modern software, the use of multiple platforms, and the lack of robust tools to audit software, we clearly need more research conducted and better tools developed. Conducting manual security analysis or waiting for vendor security patches can take months and may well result in security being compromised. We care about performance. What happens at each stage of fuzzing, how much code coverage we achieve, good test cases, auditing binary-only code, and solving the patch latency problem. The multifaceted approach we use allows researchers to conduct rapid prototyping to improve how we analyze the software, identify flaws, and remedy them. The platform will provide researchers with the capability to benchmark and try new methods and techniques to understand their impact quickly. Our research domains cover instrumentation, emulation, mutation, introspection, binary rewriting, determinism, performance, and ease of use. Our modular platform analyzes products deeply with or without source code and delivers comprehensive reporting. Our process flow from analysis to correcting flaws is as follows. We welcome all interested researchers to join our efforts in pushing technological boundaries in critical vulnerability discovery and hardened software at scale in real time.